Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1767. Excel 2013 color chooser broken. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. So here we are in Excel 2010. And you know, we have these two color drop downs up here. And the way it works, you open the little drop down and you choose a fill color. But then after that, you should be able to just click on the item to choose the last chosen color. All right, so if we wanted to choose to change to a different font color, you have to open the drop down and then choose the font color. But then changing to a different font color is just simply clicking the icon, not the drop down. Right, that's the way it's been working forever. I'm going to flip over to Excel 2013, and you're going to encounter this problem if you are using Excel 2013 on your brand new touchscreen laptop or touchscreen tablet or something with a touchscreen. You come in here, and initially, you know, you go in, you choose the color that you want, of course, different colors. But then the next time when we want to go apply that, you click on just the A and it opens the drop down instead of applying the last color. So now it becomes two clicks, and it's, you know, it's not really just, it's a click, go find the same color and select again. Very, very annoying. Like, why would they change this? Well, it turns out that you are in something called touch mode, and touch mode happens automatically if you are using Excel 2013 on a touch enabled device. If you have a touch screen, they put it in touch mode. Let's figure out how to get out of touch mode. So across the top here, we have our quick access toolbar. At the right end of that, the list of common commands that you can add to the quick access toolbar. In Excel 2013, one of the new common commands is touch mouse mode. And that adds this icon. You still have to come here and open the icon and switch from touch back to mouse. All right, see, everything just got closer. I mean, that is the advertised reason, more space between commands. But it's not just more space between commands, because this command is definitely different. See, now I can select the last used color with a single click. They separate the icon from the drop down, but when you're in touch mode, they jam them back together. Very frustrating. You know, you just bought a new computer, you're trying to use Excel, and it doesn't do what you wanted it to do. It turns out that it's defaulting to touch mode. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.